30. A Winchester man faces a murder charge because police say he watched his mother commit suicide and did nothing to try to help her.
LAX18's Lee Searcy has the details from Clark County in tonight's big story at 5:30.
People who live in these Oxford Drive apartments noticed something odd in Unit 5.
The windows was cracked open a little bit, over a foot or so. I thought that was unusual for it being so cold outside.
That's not all.
One night when I come home, a foul smell.
Sean Lopez never thought it would be his neighbor, Sheila Weiskopf, who police say was left dead for 5 days.
Just to leave him laying for, 6 days, however long it was, it's really sad.
Her son, Jeffrey Weiskopf, is charged with murder. Police say he told them his mother wanted to commit suicide and that he watched her swallow pills and inject herself with many insulin pens. Then stated he went to bed and woke up to her having a seizure. Police say he then dragged her to a bedroom and put her in the bed until he woke up the next morning and found her deceased. Police tell us during those 5 days, Weiskopf admitted going to a liquor store for alcohol and work before reporting her death. It's wanton murder in their book.
Watching her flop around on the floor, having a seizure, knowing that she had taken this possibly lethal dose of medication, and not attempting to get her any kind of aid.
And I said, now it all makes sense why I saw the windows open. I smelled the smell, and it was awful.
Covering the news in Clark County, Lee Searcy, LAX 18 News.